Lucy, how brave of you to come back.